seen him forever. I need his guidance. I need his guidance. Are you driving me to New Jersey? Because me and Mitch Shear are probably trying to go in carpool with somebody.
Alright, so we have game one of Shear's the newly found DK man. And, yeah, you're good. I'm trying.
Cactus Dog is the man with the plan.
Yeah, I ran that stream at Smash Mouth.
I don't know why Shears is going Donkey Bog now.
He's convinced he's a
Donkey Bog man now. Look at him go, he didn't get hit once. Look at this guy. Acid
Doing
destruction. He's good. Acid destruction. Yeah, I called it, but he didn't get anything off.
Didn't even hit shield. He came short.
Oh no.
Please don't spaghetti. Don't let Shears think he's actually a demon. I think this is the last thing. Shears to succeed with Donkey Kong.
I would wreck him with my box.
Shears Peak is looking bad in this game.
Oh man.
Keep that in mind. Alright, GT finally getting the opportunity to stock up Shears. Pikachu can make this quick work though. It's a matter of not getting grabbed. Whether it's cargo. Yo!
The classic Shears. Oh, why do you down to the up smash? GT bringing it back. Oh, there we go. That's what I like to see. And then he gave Shears a free one.
He could have just. What a reach for the hour. You have to play optimal. Play smart. That's all I ask. Oh, passed him off the stage. She's getting heated in lunch.
That hit, yeah.
It's right in the middle.
GT, bring it back like that.
Yeah, he went down two stocks and right back up. And then the chain grab.
Chain grab.
The two grab chain grab.
Wow.
Everyone. That's a good bunch of damage. He's gonna be a little more patient on his approaches because she's being a doctor. Right into the punch. This is just feeding the ego. No one clipped anything while Shears is on the screen. We do not need to feed the ego.
And I think GT needs to take note that he can't up air somebody on shield when they're above him with Pikachu. Like, you're much better off throwing out a forward air.
Yeah. Or get that extra shield stuff.
Exactly, so you can get your grab or something. If you just up air, then they can get out. And then
that should be game.
Uh-oh.
Should be.
Uh-oh.
We'll see what GT
does. Yeah, he's an edge burglar.
Alright, good stuff to GT. This game's winner is... Let's just see if Shears is a coward and swaps off DK.
Nice hand, DK, you know.
Alright. Shears doing the man on
the I think Shears should identify with the color of DK. But if he identifies with Doo Doo Brown, I agree with that.
I don't know what that emote is, but that's usually my face for Shears.
I think that's Mike Hayes, maybe. I don't know. I could be wrong.
Dance game.
All
right, GG's got that. There's four more, and then the Tarot of Shears is over.
GT, his name should be Chin Strap. Look at his chin strap on the camera.
Yeah, he's got his beard.
So I'm saying his name should be Chin Strap instead of Chin Strap. Like, Chin Strap's name should be GT. GT's name should be Chin Strap. Oh my goodness, that up tilt was god tier.
That was really good.
Oh, see, that's when you forward air.
DK doesn't. Just jabs, what was that? 6 jabs?
Yeah, 8 jabs in the grab.
Nita, you don't have to register for Let's Jam. It's just that we'll all be disappointed in you if you don't. Oh, she just gets in. Neutral. I don't know how you made that.
Can't believe my name's not on there. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, it is. Right in the middle.
You're right, Jack.
Ooh, it's off flat. It's smart.
You going, Cactus?
We got work up.
Question, you doing doubles?
Yes.
You got a partner? I don't have a partner yet.
I wanna like register. I found that I really like doubles. Like, I don't play it a lot. I actually really like doubles. She just register on doubles. Yo, just get screwed. Down tilt too strong.
I register for. Oh my goodness,
no.
Gracious!
No.
Woo!
Stop. I don't know who's watching. If you are, do not click that. If he wants that, he's gonna find out. Why is he not playing one of the best characters in the game? Joke's on you. He is.
Jerk's like, yeah, he's playing his best character in the game.
Alright. GG's got a 3-star. Hopefully. Oh, no. Okay. Save on stage.
Man, you really gotta go for down air. You gotta go above him with, and in the middle of the down air. You can't, like, hit him with the back air, you know?
Yeah, that's tough because, like, you think, oh,
he's like a Link. You gotta be in the center of him, hit his center of your body.
Like the farm log, right in the center. That's cool.
Down B? Down B? Oh, see, he hurt me with the down air. He just mistimed it. That was a good option, but he just mistimed it.
Man.
There you go.
Got him. The nightmare is over.
This game's winner is.
Nightmare Greenland is over.
You look good at the start, and then GT was like,